The study aimed to create spherical ferromagnetic gels with different compositions and sizes. These gels were then tested for their swelling capacity and ability to retain magnetic nanoparticles. The results showed that the presence of magnetic nanoparticles increased the swelling capacity of the gels, but did not affect the overall structure of the polymeric network.
This article was authored by Pavel A. Shabadrov, Alexander P. Safronov, Nadezhda M. Kurilova, and others.